Welcome to the Swiss Pavilion. Today I'm happy to introduce you to some cutting edge and leading Swiss companies in the field of hydrogen technologies, but also fuel cell technologies. And we also have some startups that are not only H2 and fuel cell related, but more broadly in the field of clean technologies. The purpose of the Swiss Pavilion is to give Swiss companies, whether SME or startup, some more visibility in the Japanese market. So even if they have already a subsidiary in Japan or they're not present in the Japanese market, we want to help them boost their visibility thanks to the Swiss brand, which kind of like represent precision and quality towards our Japanese stakeholders. So the idea is for them to meet with some potential business partners, some stakeholders, and have more visibility in the Japanese market. We also try to showcase the Swiss innovation and R&D ecosystem. And if any Japanese companies are interested in potentially interacting with those innovation parks, we'll be happy to make some introduction so that they can have a discussion and potential collaboration.